Hey guys, this is Salil from AdNapu. I'm the co-founder of AdNapu. We make apps for Shopify, and we have an app for Google Shopping feed as well. This is a common question that we get, that stores have custom products. These are products that are not branded, let's say, or you know, their own brand, right? For example, they're not selling the Nikes, the Pumas, or the Adidas. They're selling their own brands. It could be the custom t-shirts with custom designs, etc. Can you actually promote that via Google Shopping is their question. And the answer is yes, you can. But you need to pass an extra parameter to Google, right? Which is identifier exists. And you have to pass identifier exists as no, right? What that tells Google is that it's not a branded product. It's something that is custom. And by default, Google will assume that identifier exists for all the products. So if you want to especially promote handmade, you know, products, you know, maybe your earrings that are custom, you would have to use this parameter. Hopefully this helps, and thank you for watching this video.